On the last episode of No Mas Dinero, we take the long trip from LA to Bocas Del Toro, taking two plane rides, a bus, a taxi, and a boat ride to get to our final destination, our house on Carinero Island, and then we go for a surf in the tropical waters to wash off all that travel. And on this episode, we go check out Bluff Beach where we score small but fun and punchy surf. And then in the afternoon, we go diving through some caves to go spearfishing and catch fish to cook for dinner.
It's 6 a.m. and we're just on the dock. We're gonna get picked up at 7 and we're gonna go over to Bluff and go surf.
We made it to Bluff Beach and the conditions were really good. Nice blue sunny skies and a light offshore breeze. So waves are a little bit small, but still Bluff Beach is a shorebreak style wave, so it was really punchy. Got some good turns in and even a few barrels, so that was a lot of fun. Inside the beach at Bluff in the jungle, there's these little stores where you can get food, some houses. And from the dense jungle, it just leads right to this pristine white sand beach. So we had a lot of fun surfing there. We went home, got some lunch, and then we called Alomar back because we wanted to go back out and do a little diving spearfishing. And Ryan and Nick wanted to surf another spot. Buttered bread, a little sausage egg, big old avocados.
Can you afford these?
Yeah. Nick the chef. Thanks, Nick.
And it makes me feel so All right, Nick, you're in charge of this.
I know what Costco's doing. What are you gonna do?
Going surfing.
Hold on, hold on. Oh! That's a wrap the reef right there.
Yeah. Well, we know what Costco's doing.
Here, Nick, let me decide for you.
Well, let me tell you about Persona.
Yo.
Hasta aquí una base.
Ah, sí. Sí, voy a hacer eso. Pero hasta aquí una base.
What do you guys want? Do an hour, hour and a half? Well, you probably got to... You'll spend some time to come pick us up. So I guess how long...
Two hours.
Yeah. 2 hours?
Dos horas aquí.
You can surf for a little bit.
Alright.
Okay, we do. Yeah, an hour and a half.
Okay, so they'll pick you up in an hour and a half, and right. Then they'll pick us up.
Right. Yeah.
Perfect.
Okay,
whatever.
Okay.
Go!
Go!
Forget it.
Oh,
sorry.
Alright, guys.
Alright, man, get some waves.
That looks pretty fun, though. Woo!
We figured out the logistics of when everybody's going to get picked up, and then Alomar took Victor and I over to this dive spot, this series of caves, and the diving was amazing. Water was super clear, and the terrain was just really cool. So we're diving through these caves, weren't seeing too many fish, and that was okay. We're on the deeper side. So I had an extra mask and snorkel, so I let Alomar's little helper kid, Juan, borrow it, and we taught Juan a little bit how to dive, and we took turns holding the float and the gun since we only had one gun. After a little while, Alomar had to take Juan back somewhere, so Victor and I stayed, and we ended up going towards a shallower reef where we did get some fish. Unfortunately, my camera died, and I had a GoPro, but the footage on the GoPro wasn't that good. But we got some fish, and we're kind of waiting for Alomar when we saw Nick and Ryan on the beach, and we're like, what the hell's going on? So we ended up going down to the beach and hanging out on the beach until Alomar came back, and that was really cool. This beach was beautiful, so really fun dives.
Stuck in paradise.
bitch. Yeah, a little snapper or whatever it is. Looks like a lionfish kind of. And Juan got some diving, yeah. How are the waves?
It's like waist high.
It's like this morning?
Yeah, Juan definitely was like more like
that. Alright.
It was like a little bit windy too.
That's cool though, you got a surfboard?
Alright, we're gonna put the menpachi. Kind of looks like a menpachi. There. I got this Bermuda chub that Victor caught. And we're gonna oven cook it. Yeah. A little salad action. Should be good. Oh yeah, we're gonna put some pretzels on the Bermuda fish too.
This knife is so dull. Oh, where's the timer? Time for school.
That's the strategy. Knife it up like that.
Knife it up, stuff it in with some garlic, lemon, onions. We'll stuff this part in with tomatoes, whatever. Maybe we'll throw some hot sauce in there.
Yeah.
Hot enough, whatever.
Yeah, that all sounds good. Yeah. Stuff it with.
You can eat those eyeballs.
That's all you.
Is it good?
Yeah.
Why not?
It's bueno.
How can you mess up fried fish though, you know what I mean? Some tough fish.
Seriously.
Doesn't look the most appetizing, but it tastes fucking bomb.
Fish is not giving up.
It's still fighting. That's awesome. It's good though, huh?
It is good.
After dinner, we decided to go out to the dock. What we didn't realize is there's these land crabs that cross the road at night, so we had to avoid those, but it was so worth it. You could see so many stars out.
Daniel, you are a shooting star.
On the next episode of No Mas Dinero, we take a trip into town to reload on groceries and then go over to Basimiento Island where we hike across the island to go surf Wizard Beach where we get some fun surf. And then we come home and Victor and I take a dive right off of our place to get some fish.